back to thinking, I was like, my character kind of looks like Stan Smith's dad.
Oh, yeah.
No, Stan.
Al kind of wishes they were invited to this party.
He must meet Stan Smith and tricks his son.
Such a bastard.
Yeah. I promise on my children, that I will not steal again.
He steals a card and steals waters from the meter.
I swear this will be my last.
Sorry.
Ooh.
No. Ouch.
Remember, we're in Santa Blanca car, so they'll blame it on them.
Yep, no, it was a Santa Blanca all along.
Yep. Again, you know, the more I play this game, the more I don't feel like a good guy. Oh.
Jesus, you just hit a civilian.
You just hit her in the ass.
That was not intentional. Okay, I mean, it's gonna bring us up on that roof. No, this hill.
Sure. Yep. This guy apparently has no idea how to turn slightly to the left.
Oh shit.
Deploy oh shit.
Sniper.
Yep.
Target number two, there.
Hostile down.
I don't see him.
I believe we can take out that sniper safely. Alright, you got him, right?
Kai, can you hear me? Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Checking. I was like, oh crap, did you get disconnected?
Oh no. I think someone hasn't seen the body yet. Well, he's not in the same building.
Oh, for God's sake, frickin' Unidad. Unidad. Fucking Unidad, man.
Oh, there goes the Inot.
The element of stealth.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Unidad bird on patrol. On chopper. Down. Firing on the cartel.
Fucking Unidad, man.
Get down.
Well, this is not a stop, so...
Yeah, thank God.
Drone is airborne.
I'm gonna go and release the
rebels. Yep.
The Kraken. Well, the rebel single. Just one dude.
Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight.
Oh, he's running up the roof.
I mean, in some ways, I wish there was a restart button or a restart mission.
Good cheating. Let's clean up and move on.
Well, just for shitty moments where the game's like mechanics fucked up.
All random luck. Again, it's like one of those Far Cry moments where, you know, you're doing a mission and suddenly a lion pounces on you.
Yeah. There you go!
Oh, I think I know where the drug stash is.
You got a depot full of white powder. Who wants to break a crackhead's heart? Demo is primed and in place.
Alright, you find a C4, right?
Yep.
We got Unidad coming in.
Target destroyed. Time to clear out.
They're running out of places to hide this shit.
So it was you who got caught, right? Not me.
Yeah, Unidad just drove up at me out of nowhere. And I'm like, what the frickin' hell, like...
So long, it's not me.
That's the second time it happens, you know? It's so frustrating.
No, that's why I usually avoid roads. Roads? Where are we going?
Roads.
But... Oops. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Maybe I can put a... body detail.
Oh, that's a lot of cars. You want to take a really cool looking buggy?
I guess so, but...
Or a Lamborghini.
Yeah, I just want to check out this gun though. This...
It's a buggy, it comes free with two dead bodies.
Alright, let's go.
Wait. Dump the body out. I got one guy on the side.
Oh, wait, no, I'll do it. I'll whoop the other buddy.
Oh, it's fine, it's fine. We can keep mid. one sec, let's see where we going. Oh, story. Really? Straight to the Bouchon's house?
Well, if you want to.
I suppose there's a skill point there.
Okay, there you go.
We should have kept the dead body just in case. We'll come up to like a checkpoint. Ah, yeah, he's had a rough night.
Yeah, I don't think it works that way. Alright, I'm getting up.
Oh, okay.
Zone 20.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
These two guys here. We can sync shot him, right?
Oh, okay, yeah, I guess so.
Do it.
Alright.
Nice.
That's a kill.
There's a whole bunch of Unidad as well.
Oh, yeah, a lot.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
About three of them, apparently. Oh, and they're messing with some civilians. Sync shot those two. I've got number one.
Can you get number two? I can line my shot to get number one and the unmark.
Yep, I believe so. Okay.
Alright, go. Nice.
Nice. Perfect timing.
Yes. Yeah, that was actually pretty good. I'm trying this MPX, see if it's any good or not.
Yeah, I just picked it up now. I was like, alright, maybe it's a decent submachine gun.
Eyes on a small.
My god, man, another unit that chopper.
Hell, man.
I'm looking at a small group of 10.
At least now we know what the ghosts feel like.
He's history.
So far I'm liking this MPX.
Nice.
Because again, I probably want to replay this and just go for the weapons that I like, and then, you know, go through all the missions. I'm gonna scan the area.
We asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
Oh, sniper.
Alright, that's, I count 15 of them. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Couple, I think. And okay, I think that's everybody. I'll try to take out that alarm.
Jeez, man. I got the alarm.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
Almost got spotted by a sniper. Shit.
I took out a dude who was just in the middle of the street. I got this dude.
Target is down.
Good, no one's alerted. Got that guy up there. I think I can take him out. Got him.
She's gonna miss. I'm gonna clear the area first before, you know what?
Oh, oh shit.
You got him?
I took him, yeah, I got him, but one of his buddies, number one, I just tagged him. And there's number two, they're both suspicious. Ah, shit.
They've seen us.
Oh, what? Oh my god.
Tango down.
Damn it. Yeah, I got disconnected. Again, it's from the Uplay for some reason.
Yeah, Uplay has been having a lot of connectivity issues. Like the other day, remember, it was you, me, Percy, and my cousin, and then for some reason, you and my cousin, and me and Percy got split into two separate games. We have no idea why. Yeah, I was like, man, like, I'm sorry I shot, like, the dude in the Cosmic Alarm, but it's not reason to, like, you know, rage quit.
No, who said that?
No, like right now. I'm like, oh, geez, come on, man.
Yeah, man, I'm a rage quitter. Although I did quit my game, though, to join you.
Bro.
I want to try using this Desert Eagle. Never mind.
You can try using the Desert Eagle.
Y'all good?
Not really a practical
metal
weapon,
over
to
here.
Be honest with you. Well, I guess in real life, it's not really a practical weapon, too.
How shall?
Alright, you wanna interrogate? You know? Oh, dude, there's you know what? The convoy is coming here.
Well, it's past. It just passed us.
Oh, really?
Like, it just passed through here. Yeah, like right in front there. Medical. Oh, well.
Let's say hello.
But she's down here, man.
Down here.
Oh. Oh, well. Oh, okay, I guess not.
Not upstairs either.
No se mueva. Ponga las manos donde pueda verlas.
Where is she?
Upstairs.
Yeah,
go ahead. I was just up there.
No, she's in the toilet.
Oh.
Yeah. No. Well, I want to show you how I intimidate her. It's a big ass gun.
We're looking for the guy running Mohokoyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
I don't know where he is. You're his wife.
Yes, but he doesn't tell me anything. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sick how?
Chiputo loco. He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad. Swear. We just want to get him the help he needs.
He never stays anywhere long. Always moving. But I give you his agenda.
Damn, her walk animation is pretty sexy.
Yeah, I know, right? She's like a stone fox. Let me replace the inner. SMG, what was it? PX.
How we doing?
Oh, what the hell?
No, actually, you know what's funny? I actually got this error as well. I think... again, I'm
Wait,
not sure
did you
why.
Shoot her?
No, I didn't shoot her.
Who shot her?
It's a bug. And it's not her, it's the guy.
What guy?
Her husband.
Her husband shot her?
Yep. Oh, no, 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 not her husband shot her. I'm saying the husband died.
I don't get, what do you mean he died?
No, there's a glitch where the husband dies. Well, because we're trying to look for him.
No, but she just died, like, right in front of me.
Oh, really? Oh, that's weird.
Like, yeah, like, I suddenly saw, like bullets, like, flying from behind me at her, just hit her in the chest, and she just died. And I'm like, what the hell? And it was like, target killed. I'm like, what the? What the freaking hell happened?
Okay, well, that was in me, man.
Yeah. That's why I was like, oh, there he is. Do I have to get a vehicle?
How far is he? Not that far.
Yeah.
We should head back to the middle of the town, right? Get a white car. Good. You got a nice car over there, or is it shitty car? We need something fast-ish.
Well, we'll find out now. Here, there's a couple of cars here. None that belong to, what's her name, to, I think he's coming right for us. Well, maybe he's moving away.
Any squatty car?
Well, supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
None so far, but... Oh, he's right there. He's like right in the middle of town.
Watch your fire. You don't
want to cruise over. He's driving. Oh, hunted?
Yeah, no.
Let's just grab whatever cars we can get our hands on, yeah?
Stack of tires. I got another Tango.
Alright.
Alright, we'll take two separate cars just in case, yeah?
Alright.
Maybe we can, like, lock him in.
Yeah, I guess so.
Between two station wagons.
I can't believe this car is gonna beat up a Lamborghini, man. But again, to be fair, he's driving on shitty roads, though, so, you know. And not a straight line, so there's a chance to catch up. This is the real Need for Speed, eh?
Oh. There he is. Oh, shit. He's hitting it. Oh, shit, yeah. We can't beat him. But here, check us out. There is a, what's it called? A convoy.
Yeah,
ouch. God damn it.
Yeah, I'm remming his car.
Nice.
I'm pretty sure in real
life. I'm playing catch up.
But again, my car's
not physically possible.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, he got out?
Yep.
Oh, we just have to capture him, right?
Yep.
Nice.
Call in a chopper.
Fucking family, motherfucker.
All right. How do I call in a chopper? Vehicle drop-off?
Yep.
I don't know if it's a chopper, they're just sending a vehicle. I don't know what that means.
Usually a helicopter would spawn. It should spawn it almost instantaneously. Oh shit.